Killer Clan, welcome to the video. I know it's weird for Monday not to have a restaurant challenge video, but I got something a little bit different today. In front of me, I got 20 of the Arby's Greek Gyro Spicy Edition. Now, it's just like a traditional Greek Gyro, but they put hot sauce on it. 20 of these things, it's over 10 pounds of Euros. And I'd also like to give a special shout out to John Loins that sponsored this challenge. So shout out to you, John. I really appreciate it. I believe this is the second video you've sponsored. But we're gonna see if I can eat 20 spicy Euros. So without further ado, the 20s Arby Euro Challenge. Spicy edition. 3, 2, 1. Three spicy Euros. Now these are identical. These are over 9 ounces a piece. But these are traditional Euros with hot sauce on them. Delicious. The hot sauce is so warm. It's probably like a Frank's Red Hot, I imagine. One down. Pretty good, not real spicy. Shout out to the Clearfield, Pennsylvania Arby's for getting these ready for me. With the exception of the lady in the kitchen, everybody was quite pleasant. Lots of meat. Arby's always says we have the meat. True story. Lots of pita to chew through. When you consider it's a fast food item, and it's over a half a pound a piece, it's pretty impressive. I said I weighed a few, they were around 9.5 ounces. Thank you. I'm not even eating. This is number 8. That was so bad, I didn't even know how many ate. This actually is one of my favorite things to get if I actually go to a fast food restaurant. I would like to go to Arby's. And either get the gyro or get the market fresh turkey and bacon ranch. Oh, I think it's delicious too. I tried 20 of them things, but they're like $8 a piece. I mean, if somebody wants to sponsor, I would try it. That's awful expensive, though. These things are like $4.50 a piece. French red hot.
Sounds delicious.
Yeah, it is good. You want one? I got 20. It's awful. These things are like cold. I just pissed.
She probably didn't even make them on the spot.
I watched her make them. Do 10 quarter pounders as fast as possible. 10 whoppers as fast as possible. Jeff has that record now, like 3:40
yeah,
something.
I'm not doing it in 3 something.
4 something was my time. Approved it. That's slow. That was bigger than I thought it was going to be, too. So we're it's about 15 minutes in. I got, I don't know, there's so many of these things. 2, 4, 6. I got 8 of these things left. Extra microwave. There you go. I got another one on this side of me. No, where the third one's at? Oh, there he is. Everybody got some. Can't see these two, they're short. I know what you're thinking. Give me your dog a table scrap. Listen, they're all like senior dogs. They've eaten off the table since they were puppies. Perfect health. Dogs eat trash for crying out loud. Mine used to be gyros, but maybe after today it might not be for a while. I got six left. They're getting bigger. Sometimes it doesn't even look like meat. It's like pressed. I didn't think it would be too bad, a little over 10 pounds, but these peas are very dense. Ran out of water. Oh man. Just a little over 30 minutes for 20 Greek gyros. Spicy from Arby's. All right, Killer Clan, so there you have it. 20 Greek gyros, spicy from Arby's in a little over 30 minutes. Things are hard to eat. Nonetheless, there it is, almost 11 pounds of Arby's gyros. And shout out to John for sponsoring this video. I appreciate it. If any of you guys out there would like to sponsor a video, all you have to do is PayPal KennedyCollision@gmail.com and let me know what the challenge you'd like to see, and you can sponsor that, and I'll give you a shout out on the video. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at TheKillerKennedy. And until next time, until next time, get yourself a gyro. Just one, not 20. Take it easy.